The most offensive Alaska song that I could come up with that I've never heard anywhere else in the world until I moved here. It just, it's like fingernails on the blackboard. It's like catching your dogs to eat antifreeze or something. It's just horrible. And it's just, all kind of tragedies can come from it. But I just kind of, it's one of those things that sticks in your head, and no matter where you go, it's like what's been seen cannot be unseen. So, give you a little taste of that.
That's deep.
I went and I got bored.